This is what they send me? So you think yourself ready to raise the Demon Lord Trigon, do you? I doubt you can contain even a fraction of his evil. His sin demons swarm in these caverns. Defeat them and absorb their foul power. If you survive, then perhaps you are the one. First, you must overcome the sin of greed. Wield the spirit of avarice by stealing the very essence of their selfish souls. Serve Trigon, you must gorge upon his evil. Become one with greed and swell your insatiable appetite for power. You have not felt hate until you have faced wrath. Show us the dark rage inside your soul.
The power of the sins is beyond your strength! The gods will corrupt you! Fury boils to the surface!
They are in a frenzy to stand against you. You must face them. Face them all. This is your final test. Behold Raven, Trigon's daughter. She has forsaken him to become a hero. No matter how she denies her father, she holds the sin of pride. Defeat her, make her bow that proud head, and you are indeed the one who shall make Trigon rise!
The power you seek comes with a heavy price, villain.
I will not be bound. I will stop you. You cannot understand the evil you do by selling our souls to Trigon. Is the power worth that
You're
much to you?
You're not as useless as I thought. You see captured here the Titans, mortal enemies of our immortal lord. They are the key to bringing Trigon finally and completely to this plane. You have already tasted Trigon's sins. Now you will become them. And raise the power to at last bring forth the mighty Trigon! Go now, and return triumphant!
So, a little background on all the demonic power you just, ate. Trigon spawned all manifest one of the seven deadly sins. Trigon can draw upon that energy to rise, and then, well, all hell breaks loose. Go get him, kid.
Prove worthy. Now, find the obelisk the Cult of Blood has erected to greed to bestow yourself with the full power of avarice. The sentinels guard it closely, but I am sure. Oh, and do collect the pretty gems of greed the obelisk manifests. Shiny things are so desirable.
Check. Gluttony next. You get to do all the fun stuff.
I'm sure you'll find this next task appetizing. Find the Blood Cult's gluttony obelisk to embody the spirit of endless hunger. Then gorge yourself on souls. Bon appetit.
Of Gotham. Try to get past me. Starving! Your evil doing is
over. Hey, you stupid creep!
Wasting away! Starving.
So weak. The light fades.
Taking a shortcut. Try to get through me, villain!
So hungry.
I'm sure I dropped my wallet around here somewhere. Why don't you pick on somebody with superpowers?
Ow.
Drained. Your time is over. Hey, that hurts, you know.
Hold me, man. I'll be there.
Starving! Ha! I'm a protector of Gotham. Try to get past me. I'm wasting away.
I told you, man. I'm taking a shortcut through this really sick park.
Thank you for dining with us this evening. After dinner, mint?
Do you feel the power obelisk to channel wrath and unleash it on this so-called place of eternal peace.
Justice League, thank you. Leave that alone! It's historic! Leave that alone!
The GFD is tougher than the likes of you. Is there a medal for stopping a real villain?
So, you just torched Robinson Park Cemetery. Final resting place of Gotham's finest in flames. I believe the Waynes are even in there someplace. As good a reason as any to set it on fire, I suppose.
The dark magic rises within you. Return to Brother Blood before the power wanes. Once you corrupt the Titans, their foul energy will fill Raven's soul. Trigon will rise, and his powers will be mine.
With their corruption, Trigon shall rise. I shall summon a portal to bring you to me. Do not delay. Feel the power coursing through you. Channel it into our deserving hosts. Turn their pure spirits to evil for Trigon. Punish them, defeat them, and curse them so Trigon will rise. I will cast the spell forcing Raven to call his name.
Soon I will rise, and the earth will be doomed.
Yes, yes! Now to feast upon their demonic souls and restore my power. You thought to defy me, Titans? Feel my wrath!
I defy Trigon's power to defeat my soul. Titans, I free you. We will live another day and conquer this evil. For now, let's get the hell out of here.
The Titans are free!
So that's the demon Trigon. I'm filled with terror. No, really. What did you just do?
goddess Circe. I will not forget your service to the cause of magic. I assure you, I will see you get all you deserve.
Trigon has risen. You have opened the door to his might. Take your reward, for the world belongs to his
evil. What can I help you with?
Necromancer Felix Faust. He's sucking souls from students down at the University of Gotham. Business as usual.
I have a lab on the Gotham University campus where I can keep an eye on the power of Shazam. So when Faust and Black Adam arrived, I knew something was up. Circe is rewarding me for my help. I can only...
Welcome, champion. Ready to deal some punishment? The necromancer, Felix Faust, is defying my will, hoping to attain godhood. Teach him a painful lesson, steal the souls he's collected. No one defies the goddess Circe.
The soul.
so well for Faust.
Have all sold Faust their souls, but not their brains, because the torture barely started before one of them gave up the goods. Felix Faust is funneling those souls to Black Adam to bring his wife Isis back from the dead. Kinky.
Ah, the plot thickens. Faust plans to bring Black Adam's wife, Isis, back to life. Isis. A kind, beautiful, and powerful goddess. Unthinkable! Black Adam is far too valuable a weapon to rejoin the forces of light. Quickly, use their portal within Gotham University and disrupt their ritual and conduct. So Faust is being clever. His magic prevents all but his soulless from passing through this point. He's the remedy. We merely restrain your soul. Head to the university warehouse. It has what we need.
More zombie skulls, I'll open that door for you.
Thank you.
deathless obelisks Faust is using to safeguard his portal can only be destroyed by his soulless. Ready to sell your soul? At least.
The demon, Etrigan, awaits you near Faust's deathless obelisks. He will guard your soul so you can destroy the obelisks and break the spell at the portal.
Hail, mortal born of man! I am the demon Etrigan.
Tell you, you look disgusting. You'll fit right in.
Faust begins his ritual. It is a trick! Stop them! Prevent Faust from gaining Black Adam's power.
Thank you.
stand back, Black Adam, and watch your love return to our world.
Faust, what trickery is this? She does not live. Her flesh, it's rotting.
Give her more of your powers. Do not hold back.
Growing so weak.
The powers of Shazam are mine. Poor, pitiful Black Adam. Now merely Death Adam forever.
Faust, what have you done?
These vines will hold you close to me, dearest Adam. Awaken, Kandak undead! Undead!
As for Black Adam, pity he's so attached to Isis. We'll have to see what can be done about that.
Mortals are such! So Faust still lives? After Black Adam and Circe are done with him, I'd imagine he'd sell his soul again, just to be free of their torment.
Killer Frost just called in for society backup from the tap room. I'm alerting Lex Luthor. If what's happening in Gotham is what I think it is, Lex is gonna want in. Talk to Frost in the nightclub, and Lex will tap you when you're on site.
Feel a cold chill up your spine. For once, it's not me. We have bigger problems. Someone or something has reactivated the OMAC virus. It turns ordinary people into killer cyborgs, targeting anyone with skills or powers. We have to stop them before.
This is Lex Luthor. We have an opportunity. The OMAC virus is a deadly threat that must be met with equal force. But the mind depends.
deploying the OMAX is a valuable resource. It's called Brotherhood, and it's a down satellite created by Batman to store data on superhuman threats. Information like that, I can use. For now, take out the drones and steal their memory cores. Let's see what we can find.
Lex Luthor speaking. The OMAX are attacking superpowered heroes and villains in force tonight's Dome Stadium. The OMAX are brilliantly adapted and intact. Don't bother the heroes there. Plenty of time on that, but otherwise I may shake in my hands. Superman and the JLA failed miserably in exterminating Brother Eye last time he acted up. Since then, the universe was disrupting Max, duplicating his first, and LexCorp airdrop brought him in. Use them to take out the Max. Then see if any data remains in the cubes.
Deactivated OMAX or a blank, you might space the brother up. Look for Killer Frost in the tunnels. I'm sure she'll give you a warm welcome along with EMP
bots.
She'll
make sure you get it safe. Let's insist I stay until we know the device works. If it doesn't, don't expect a rescue. I'm cold that way. Let's go. I'll take the lead and show them some real fireworks. Hurry! Hit the EMP! It's at the end of the corridor. Alright, kid. You're on your own. Stay frosty.
Shielding is breaking up communication, so I won't be able to steer you through. Watch out for Brother Eye's drones. I try to get past without activating them. They don't.
You have entered the presence of God High. Leave now. No security measures will be initiated.
You've done well. This brother I may not possess the information of the original, but sooner or later that data will be in my hands. As for the OMAC virus, I derived it from a different future Brainiac technology.
Oh, you again. It was cold of me to leave you in those tunnels. But on the bright side, we both survived and the OMACs are on ice. I call that a happy ending.
This is Calculator. The Sinestro Corps is still having issues with their rings. And the Green Lantern Corps and the JSA have them on the run. Sinestro apparently asked for you by name. Check in with Sinestro Corps recruiter in the Midtown nightclub.
Our battles with the Green Lanterns over our malfunction.
This is Lex Luthor. Building your relationship with the Sinestro Corps, I see. Fear can be quite useful, especially if it undermines the efforts of so-called heroes in my city. To that end, I've arranged a little roadblock for Star Labs transports carrying experimental explosives. Help yourself. I think using it on cars, stands, and other objects should spread fear quite adequately.
Everything's blowing up!
Injury. It hurts! I hate these things! Help! No! All over me! What the? Get them off me!
What are you doing? Please don't hurt me! Help me!
I just got out of law school!
No! I'm terrified! You happy now?
Get away from me! No!
What are you doing? Please don't hurt me! I just got out of law school! I'm terrified. You happy now? What are you? No. I'm terrified. You happy
Someone
now?
Help. Something's destroying the city.
I just want all this to stop. Why me? I didn't do anything.
What are you doing? Please don't hurt me. I just got out of law school. What are you doing? Please don't hurt me. I just got out of law school. What are you? No.
You got to use a ring construct made thingamabob? The Sinestro Corps must be desperate to give a non-member something like that. And, interesting, I'm not seeing Sinestro's energy charge anywhere in my scans. Something's up.
Interesting. If calculator is correct, Sinestro's ring has been drained to the point where the JSA was able to take him captive. Rescuing Sinestro would be quite a strategic move on our part. There's a secret safe house location nearby. Get in and find out what they know.
I got this, punk. No problem. If it isn't Sinestro's fear monkey, let's see if you can win an honest fight. Unless, of course, you're afraid. Now that you've worn out, it's time to roll it over. Don't waste your time. I won't tell you anything.
Don't waste your time on Wildcat. These old school heroes will die before they talk. Take him out and search the place. Perhaps there's some record here we can use.
You've been lucky so far, punk. But your luck's just run out. The science police want to ask about some explosives you stole. Alpha Squad Leader, move in!
Move in, Alpha Squad! Go! Suspect spotted! Fire at will!
Hawkman to the Alpha Squad Leader. We have Sinestro contained at our headquarters downtown, guarded by Hawkgirl and myself and the original Green Lantern. He is ready for your transport to Strikers.
JSA has Sinestro hostage at the Justice Society headquarters. That's the Justice Society, not the Justice League. Same idea, smaller membership. Must have taken all of them to take down Sinestro. Even the original Green Lantern and his mystical Starheart power can't take him on alone.
Sinestro!
I am free! Sinestro awaits. I will not fail.
Let me loose to destroy the Green Lanterns!
I suggest you not tackle the Justice Society to free Sinestro without freeing more of his core from the Green Lantern. Generally, so far, sure to be spareable for the needy.
Hmm.
to the headquarters! Destroy the Green Lanterns!
We must free Sinestro!
Now I will instill fear into the Lanterns. I am free, Sinestro.
I said to keep back. You're under arrest.
Green Lanterns! To the headquarters! Destroy the Green
Lantern! Stay clear! Please! You got to go!
Any villainous backup.
Not every one of us, even with our rings of world power.
Where any villain is backup, use your ring power right. Even with our rings and road power. Where any villain is backup, use your ring power wisely.
The Sinestro Corps recruits are homing in on Sinestro's location at the Justice Society's headquarters. Guess that's what happens when you have your address listed in the yellow pages. Really, they're listed. Anyway, with the Fear Corps leading the way, your entry into the HQ should be free and clear.
Now to rescue Sinestro from the Justice Society's clutches. Make sure.
So this is who broke into the downtown safe house. It doesn't look like much.
Let's show this uninvited guest a little Justice Society hospitality.
You want Sinestro? You'll have to get through us.
Shayera! No! You'll pay for that!
Thank you.
Access denied. Access denied.
You have come to save Sinestro? His ring is drained, and he is our prisoner. To get to him, you must face the light of the Green Lanterns and the Star Heart. Been defeated. For this moment only, it will return, and you will pay the price.
Fear becomes you. You have repowered. The Justice Society was totally disrupted. Sinestro's free and rings back at minimum charge, thanks to you. Check in with the Sinestro Corps recruiter back at the Midtown safe house. They should be suitably grateful.
Now to rescue Sinestro from the Justice Society's clutches. Make sure all of these Justice Society heroes have quite a story to tell back at the Watchtower. It will serve as a warning to any other heroes who think they make the rules.
Sinestro is free, and the terror you've inspired has helped to restore some charge to our rings. Very impressive, human. We will remember.
It's Calculator. I've got a message for you from the Joker. Seems he has quite the little personal agenda lined up, you insane rascal, you. He's waiting for you in the Inner Sanctum at the Hall of Doom. Here it is, the Hall of Doom. I get a chill, don't you? Or maybe it's the air conditioning. They keep it low for Mr. Freeze. Ready to start your tour? Just follow your mini-map and activate the consoles to hear my dulcet tones.
It's my partner in crime. Brainiac has taken over some Star Lab satellite and is using it to store data on Earth's villains. But that's not the only thing on today's agenda, kiddies. What's more fun than blowing up a satellite? torturing a mad scientist who's stolen my toxin formula. Ha! T.O. Morrow's gone rogue. We'll make a quick pit stop at Morrow's hideaway, beat him to death, take the formula, and then go blow up a space station. Get going. I'll grab Harley and meet you there. Yes, you may want to look out for Morrow's high-tech death traps and androids. Like that one who joined the Justice League. What's his name? Red Tomato?
Think you're out of the fire? Wrong! Let's turn up the heat!
We will destroy all intruders.
You're destroying all my robots, you pest! Granted, they're not masterworks like my Red Tornado, but please, have some respect for the genius that created them. You'll be shocked at what you find here.
You must walk
is my creator. I am under his control. Surrender before I am forced to hurt you. Systems failing.
Polly and I have Tio Moro cornered. Get up here, or you'll miss out on all the fun.
Batman, my antidote isn't working.
Puddin, I don't feel so good.
New toxin. Can't concentrate.
My own toxin, what a ride! This toxin is really something.
I knew Batman and Joker would arrive in force, so I created a new toxin just for them. Alas, not enough left for you. Ah well, ta-ta, tomorrow belongs to T.O. Morrow.
Gassed with the toxin. Get us back to the Batcave.
So Joker got a dose of his own medicine, leaving you holding the bag. That's love for you. Onto the Brainiac satellite. It'll go faster without the Joker there anyway. Don't tell him I said that. I'm updating your map with the teleporter location. It's inside a Star Labs teleport station. I'd expect heavy resistance, considering Brainiac's taken it over. You're in. First, we'll need to hack three separate terminals to gain access to the central core. I used Brainiac key signatures to open the door to the first terminal in the inverse gravitational lab, but you'll have to restore the gravity to gain access.
Target.
Thank you. docking bay alpha door now open. Oops, Brainiac forces. I'd open the bay doors and clear house before going down to the terminal on the bay floor.
Surrender.
That's two. Opening life support systems for business. Careful. Satellite knows something is up. I'm showing extra resistance at the central hub.
Damage.
So much for three. And docking bay beta is unlocked. That entire area is Brainiac loaded, so heads up. Alarms have gone off. Keep those turrets activated. I'm on it. Expected. Hang in there. Open, central core available to blow. Get in there and light this place up before the satellite realizes we're still here.
Core data wipe in progress. Initializing prototype of key information parameters. Creating. Creating. Creating.
New objective. Terminate flawed organic prototype of this unit. Searching. Location found. New objective. Terminate flawed organic prototype of this unit. Searching. Location found.
Destroying the data core created a Brainiac robot Joker? Who's going to kill the real Joker? all that money, it's not going to stop there. Follow that robot to Arkham before it kills us all.
Source Joker biologic and combat brain integration 10% complete. Basic combat actions ready.
Oh, this crazy robot thinks it's me! Kill it, would you?
Source Joker advanced range combat installed. Integration 35% complete.
I'll bring the axe here too! Use the tool to call in some of my friends. Source Joker data logic. Joker here? Gosh, that was fun, wasn't it? Don't let it stop now. There's so much else to blow up, ruin, and torment. Do me a favor. Find other little psychopaths to team up with and spread the pain. It's what I would do.